यल्द्रो को नमस्कार, होप ऑल आर सेफ एंड डूइंग एक्सट्रीमली वेल। गाइज, प्रीवियसली आई मेड वन वीडियो ऑन लिंक्डइन, एज वेल एज यू गाइज हैव शोन अ लॉट ऑफ सपोर्ट ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर वीडियो। बट पर्सनली आफ्टर दैट वीडियो आई विजिटेड अ लॉट ऑफ लिंक्डइन प्रोफाइल्स ऑफ फायर एंड सेफ्टी प्रोफेशनल्स, बट आई फाउंड दैट आउट ऑफ दैट 90% ऑफ द प्रोफाइल्स आर देयर विच आर इनकम्प्लीटेड, एंड दैट इज द मेन रीजन वाई यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द जॉब इफ यू हैव एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक लिंक्डइन प्रोफाइल। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टेल यू स्टेप बाय स्टेप ईच एंड एवरीथिंग, इफ यू हैव लिंक्डइन प्रोफाइल देन हाउ यू कैन कस्टमाइज इट in a professional way. I'll take you to the my profile here itself and show you each and everything live. But till now, if you haven't make any profile and what is LinkedIn, if you don't know, kindly go to the video and check out that. I'll put the link of that video on the I button. You can check out that. All right guys, now we are on my LinkedIn profile. So first of all, what you need to do is you need to work on profile banner. What is that? Profile banner you can customize by your own way, or you can take from any website, okay? But make sure that it should look professional, okay? Instead of any photo which is taken in park, it will not be professional. Make it in a professional way, your first of all profile banner. Second is your image or profile photo. Profile photo is a very important thing. You need to take this photo if possible in blazer and tie. It will look more good. Otherwise you can take a passport photo also, that will be look more good, okay? Do not put any selfie and all, this will not look professional. After that, you can see here my name. If you are a certificate holder, if you have any sort of certifications, you can mention it here. Otherwise, no need. We can mention it below also. Okay. After that, you can see here, like fire protection and process safety professional. It means what you are doing, actually. If you are working in some company like an EHS officer, so you can mention it. EHS officer working in XYZ company. That is enough. More than enough. Okay. After that, you are from where you have done your education, you can write it here. And currently, where you are residing. Like for example, I have written all the things here. Now how you can do it? It is very easy. You can see here one pencil is there. You just need to click on that and everything will be there. See how much easy it is. Okay, just I'm telling you how to do that. After that, one important thing you can see here, that is called 500 plus connections. Whenever you are a new member on the LinkedIn, try to make some connections. Connections in the sense, guys, like you can tell it followers. Or like people, those who are following you, or you are following them, try to make them, because this is the only thing which is making a professional community with you, okay? Try to follow other people also, those who are in your same domain. After that, you can see here, next section is there, that is called about. About means who you are. Like for example, in the resume, you are creating one section that is called objective, okay? Your objective, why you want to join any company. So same thing, you need to write it here in a digital form, okay? So you can see here, this is my about which I have made. You can customize it by anyone. If you are not getting this particular about, you can visit to a lot of LinkedIn profile. Just see how they are writing, and after that you can customize your own profile. Okay, you can see this is my about, what I have written about me. All right, so here you can see one pencil in the right. You can just click on that and write each and everything. Afterward, next thing is there, that is very important, that is called featured. Featured means what? If you are like a YouTuber, if you are a blogger, or anyhow, if you are producing content on social media with regards to fire and safety or with regards to anything, if you are writing like post also on Quora and all, so you can put the link here. So the people, those who are visiting to your profile, can identify you, what actually you are doing apart from your job. Okay, that is the one important thing. So in my case, I have three YouTube channels. So I have put the link. First is Tech Disruptor, Dakshinyatri, and EHS Academy. These are my channels. Okay. So in my case, I have put it all three. You need to put that. Okay, that will look more professional. After that, your dashboard, this is only personal to you, so no need about that. Yeah, very, very important section, that is called activity. What is that? Activity. Activity means, guys, if you created one profile, then you need to just active on that, like on the daily basis, what you are doing. So daily basis, at least if you are reading something on LinkedIn, try to read that. It's a good habit, like that. Whatever you are doing, it will be shown in that activity purpose. Okay, everything will be. So whenever any person is visiting to your profile, so actually he can check what you are doing on your LinkedIn profile. If you are interested in writing, you can write some post. Everything will be shown here. Okay, as well as your followers also. So in my case, you can see here, whatever article you got in LinkedIn, just try to share that. It will also include it in your, you can see it here. Okay, everything is given like here. So try to do some sort of activities on the daily basis. Okay, that will look more professional. Fine. This is very important, guys. You need to daily basis, you need to do some sort of activity on a LinkedIn account. Otherwise, it will look like a, like you can call it fake account. Okay, daily basis, try to do some sort of activity. Experience, you know, each and everything. Where you have worked previously, everything you need to mention, company and all. So they can easily identify you. I have mentioned my experience. Education, you can write only academic qualification here. Certification, there is different column exist for that. Okay. Now, licenses and certifications, like apart from your academic, like you have BTech, MTech, that's a different thing. Apart from that, whatever certifications and certificates you have, you can mention it here by clicking on that pencil icon which is being shown there. Okay, licenses and certifications. After that, another section is there that is called volunteering. You can add it. If you have worked in any social service organization or if you are in touch with any NGO and all, you can mention it, all the things here, okay, in a digital form. As well as like you can mention for the time duration, for how much work, month and date you have worked, each and everything you can mention it here, okay. Very important thing for every safety profession, that is called skills and endorsement. That is the main thing. You have gone through a comprehensive study of safety, whatever qualification you have achieved, some skills you will be having. So everything you can mention it here, approximately 50 skills, 50 you can mention it over here. So in my case, I have mentioned all these skills you can see here, okay. So like you like FMEA, you can mention it here. If you like FMEDA, you can mention it here. Anything which you like, you have the skills, you can mention it here. But you should know actually, for the showing purpose, don't mention it because it will look unprofessional. Next section is your accomplishment. It means what are the achievements that you have done, like you can call it projects, previous project, and in academics project, what you have done. If you are a fresher, then you can write it academics project. If you are a work experience, then you can write whatever the projects previously you have worked. Courses and all, you already know that. Honors and awards, like whatever the honors and awards you got. So these are the things actually. Now, after that, contact is there. Now, contact, first thing you can see your profile. There is one link. So you can just copy that link and paste in your resume. That will look more professional. Okay, so if anybody want to just go to your LinkedIn profile and check out your activity, what actually you are doing, what's about your digital presence on the LinkedIn, so he can check out. That is one of the important column on your resume. You can put your LinkedIn ID also. And everything is given after that. And yeah, you can write it interest also. Like in which specific domains you have the interest, as well as if any recommendation is there or like any sort of reviews are there, you can also it mention here. Now, one important thing is there, you have created one profile on LinkedIn. Okay, but what about the resume? If anybody want to see your resume, anybody want to contact you, if anybody want to access your resume, how he can do it? So you can upload your resume. Now I will tell you how you can upload your resume. You can see here one, like in this section, one setting option is there. You need to just click on that. When you will click on it, it will take some time. Just scroll it and come to the data privacy. What is that? Data privacy, second last option. When you will click on that, just scroll that and job seeking preferences. First option is job application setting. You need to click on that. Now, manage your resumes. Under that, one option is there, that is called upload resume. Your file should be in DOC, DocX and PDF 5 MB. Okay, this is the size. You can just take it from here and your resume will be there. Okay, afterwards anybody want to like interested in your profile, want to hire you, means he can contact you very easily. So that is the way guys, how you can do all these things. I hope it's clear to you. And you must need to prepare your LinkedIn profile, because if your LinkedIn profile is not, that means how you, other people's employers can contact you, because as you know that 90% of the people's companies are on the LinkedIn. So on the daily basis they are searching for the persons, those who can employ in their company. Now this about, you can customize your profile. After that, if you want any, how you can apply for the job, how you can search for the job, if you want a specific video on that, kindly let me know through the comment section. I can develop a separate video on that. So if you like this video, press the like button, share this video, subscribe to EHS Academy, and I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care, guys.